place of the Most High, shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. He shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. He shall cover thee with his feathers, and under his wings shalt thou trust. His truth shall be thy shield and buckler. Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flieth by day. There shall no evil befall thee, neither shall any plague come nigh thy dwelling. For he shall give his angels charge over thee, and they shall keep thee in all thy ways. They shall bear thee up in their hands, lest thou strike thy foot upon a stone.